What's up guys, and today I'm going to teach you how to make an Oreo milkshake. So first, the ingredients you need: milk, frozen milk. If you don't have ice cream, you can use frozen milk. So, and there's crushed Oreos. I just broke the Oreos in half so they'll blend easier. So there's a total of 9 pieces of Oreos inside. And we're going to put them all in. So the frozen milk is already in. So we got dumped the Oreo in. Okay, put in the Oreos. It looks a lot, but it's okay. You also need ice. You just have to add a few chunks. Three cubes, can. So then, you want to take milk, and you want to pour it in. You add a little bit now first, and later you can add more. Now I'm going to blend it. You just need to blend it for about 30 seconds and you get this thick consistency. And I'm gonna unscrew it. So you just need to blend it for about 30 seconds. And now I'm gonna take it out and you're gonna add your milk in right now. So now you will add our milk in. So a little bit will do to make it drinkable. So you like to screw it in tightly. Be careful, guys. And you wanna put it, turn on the thing, and you wanna blend it. Now it's done. You only need to blend it for about 10 to 5 seconds because this is only mixing the milk with the Oreo. Now, and now I'm just gonna pour it in a cup. Yeah. So it's the cup. We're gonna pour it in right now. You could add some chocolate if you want, but I'm not gonna add any chocolate. I'm gonna unscrew it. Okay. You wanna get this consistency a bit thick, and you wanna pour it in the cup. There you have it, Oreo milkshake. So you can take some Oreos and crumble them up and put them on the top. And you can also add some whipped cream or some cream on the top. And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you learned something. Goodbye.